Everyone ammo default here, and we're just grinding some quests because we got really into quests all of a sudden.
Exciting stuff to watch. Yeah, I got a yellow and two blue quests. That's what I got.
I just need to defeat some squirms for an easy quest prize.
I need rhino bugs again. Oh, I got three darkened shards. Actually, I don't know if that's worth it.
Those aren't hard to come by, really.
Yeah, no. I have a ton of them, and I'm not even, like, blowing myself up. And then creature eyeballs for credits. I don't really want that, but I got lava dragon challenge level 3 for 3 quest prizes. So we're gonna do that at some point after he kills
squirms.
Slaughter some ten, helpless squirms.
10 squirms. Not challenge level, so he just needs to kill them.
Actually...
What?
Okay, never mind.
What? Oops. Are you gonna say something stupid?
Yep.
Alright, understand.
You only need 10?
Yep, 10.
What do you get?
Quest prize.
There's one.
I should also pick up these star fruits and everything that I need, because... I don't have them. And galactites, I really need those as well.
What's dropping galactite?
The rocks, the ores. Right?
Yeah. I guess I need to go back and pick those up.
Galactite ores? Alright, plague lands boss, you need to die real quick.
Oh, there's actually 2 gold chests back here we missed too.
Whatever, I'm not that worried about it.
Which I don't know if we actually figured out the gold chest means anything, because it seems like it drops the same amount.
I feel like it's just... no. It doesn't seem like it means anything.
Just differently colored.
Yeah. Whoa, hey, oh hey, you're shooting me, oh hey. Stop with the bullets, they're rude.
I like how it seems like the droids collect faster.
Oh my,
like
the combat chips. It's like a bug and the combat chips don't actually disappear, they just keep following me around. Super glitch. Hey, I got a plague caster card.
The Franken Totems?
Yes, the Franken Totems. Oh, another squirm card.
Come on, Sean, call them by their real name.
No, I'm sorry.
Franken Totems. Okay. You disgust me.
Hey, starfruits. Is that all the squirms? Was that 10 squirms?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, those are galactites.
Okay, actually I'm like good on galactite now. I really need chitin. So I need to go to like hollow cavern so I can farm that.
Alright. Well, that should be my squirm quest.
I don't really feel like doing right now.
I feel like we killed 10 squirms.
I feel like we did too.
Couple world fragments. Oh, hey, squirm.
Oh god, there's like 4 of them up here, so. I'm just like not even trying to dodge this bolt.
No,
making bad habits.
Yeah, I know, right? I've eaten like actually a lot of damage because I've got shot so many times. Yeah, well, that ran to that guy. Well, that's what I made a bunch of health packs for, so whatever.
We got a medic. Oh, if only this was challenge level 3.
Alright, I guess don't care where we go now. What if we go Plaguelands, because I didn't get my squirm thing.
Dude, you got your squirm. Are you serious? You're worried that you can get 10. I just killed 4
I thought we were going back to the ship anyway.
We are.
So then what are you complaining at me for?
Because I'm complaining that you are complaining about needing a
safety mechanism. Oh, okay.
Alright.
Boom. Mr. Gift. Deliver 100 glow shrooms. Do I have 100 glow shrooms? I do not have 100 glow shrooms.
Alright, let's go. Come on.
I'm sorry. I
really don't understand why the quest board isn't like in the ship. I feel like that needs to be something that can change.
That'd be really, really nice. Let's put these away.
You actually need to though.
No.
You need to do it right now. You can't do it back at the ship.
Okay, fine. I'll go back to the ship. Cause I randomly pick up more stuff on the way there for some reason. Let's go. Oh, so we're healing. Okay. You can hang out and heal if you want.
I was just healing because I was just waiting for you to finish. I got another plague caster card.
Open.
Which I already have. Do you need a plague caster card?
I don't think so.
Well, here, you got one.
I got 5 fragment emblems.
Yay.
Seems like the epic gift is just a handful of resources.
Yeah, I got a purple Annalise ring.
Which is nice, but not really epic.
Yeah, it's not. Like, basically it just drops emblems instead of the actual like thingies, just like the base thing.
Yeah, words are hard.
Words are kind of hard, Sean.
All right, ready to go wherever you need to do.
Yeah, I gotta go fucking spend like $30,000.
It's alright, it happens. What's my new quest? I didn't deliver the glow shrooms, defeat 10 shrooms. Can we go to Shroomland too?
Tier 3.
Doesn't matter really. I mean, I
well,
can.
I guess going from Shroomtown to Molten Crag might be annoying, so I'm just gonna spawn us at Shroomtown, or at Molten Crag.
Alright, because I need to defeat 10 shrooms and get 100 glow shrooms, but I might reroll those quests.
Alright, remember, this is challenge level 3 again.
Alright, so I need. Actually, no, I should heal before we go. Because we actually have to try.
Don't get yourself killed now.
I'll do what I can. Expand some armor. I need to sit in here a little longer.
A giant helmet.
It is a dope helmet. I think what you mean to say. That's why. Oh yeah, that's why I need to play my rangers so they can get a
dope helmet.
Well, I mean, so I can get ultimate equipment for him too. But I guess yeah, that would involve a dope helmet. Next time we grind, I might have to grind the ranger like solo a little bit just because he's kind of far behind level at this point.
Yeah, my guy. Actually, I don't know. I feel like we could power level.
Probably wouldn't be that big of a deal. Quick. Yeah, it probably wouldn't be that big of a deal. You're right. Yeah, what?
Like, I mean, you can just sit back at base, and I could like clear the map, and you just like follow me around. Like, yeah, you die in one hit. Okay. But, like how? Like,
well,
how
no, he's not that far behind though. He probably still has 100 health. Because you.
I mean, like, if I wanted to make a second character.
Oh, if you want to make a brand new character.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. I was talking about my character. Sorry, like it's like level 50 or something, not level 80, but yeah, it's still a pretty respectable level.
God. Oh my God! Oh, there's a dragon sitting here flying into me.
That probably explained the damage.
I wasn't wondering why the hell I kept dying.
All right, well we got.
Well, yeah, we can get out of here now. I don't really care.
Right. Well, I'm just gonna sit here and heal a little bit. Ah, I forget we can do later. Yeah. Whoa! You guys are angry.
Just in case. Yeah. I don't want to spend another 30,000 if we don't get this one.
Beetle emblem, I guess. I don't need more shards.
I guess I need a Galactite.
Actually, I'm not sure. Maybe we'll take a shard down. Helmet experience.
You know, with how things are, I'm just gonna buy everything I find in the shop because, like.
Yeah. Just in case you need to deliver it for a quest. Wow. Okay, that goes to you. I don't care. It's fine. I don't need it.
You didn't need it anyway.
Yeah.
Huh? I don't need that. Let's re-roll this. What do I get?
Drop all these off.
Garbage. Garbage tier stuff.
Oh, garbage stuff's my favorite.
See if we like roll like before we leave, just make sure we don't like roll another like challenge level 3 thing while we're here. Actually, it wouldn't really matter because we can't go backwards.
Nope. I just need to deliver a bunch of shrooms. Oh, defeat lava blobs. Dang it, we're just in the volcano. Why didn't
we're
I do that?
Volcano.
I guess I can go defeat 10 lava blobs. Does it give me anything useful? No, just some scrap metal.
Well, I mean, we're already here, so.
All right, whatever. 10 lava blobs, do it.
Hey, I'm gonna reroll mine a little bit, try to get a little something different.
What's a lava blob though? Are those the slimes or the?
I would assume those are just called slimes, because, yeah, I'm assuming those are just slimes.
So the blobs like the flying guys, screaming Flop. The screaming dudes.
Oh, I got glib globs.
Glib globs.
Globs. Oh, deliver 10 beasts for all those world fragments. Oh, I can do that. Hang on.
I should spend my world fragments.
I don't have any restarts, so never mind.
I should go spend my world fragments on just a stupid number of Mr. Gifts.
30. Holy shit. 50 monster claws for 6 mystery gifts?
That's pretty good. Yeah, 50 monster claws?
Oh, yeah.
And I should not have changed all my stuff into emblems, because I would have so many resources.
Terrible idea.
I didn't know it would be the way that
was. 2,000 world fragments? I don't know about that one. Aether emblems are kind of hard to find so far.
The Aether? Yeah, I don't have that much Aether.
I'm not going to do that. Triple again. Rock Scarab level 1. Damn it.
Easy. Well, isn't the level 3 count?
Plague casters? Damn it, we can't go backwards.
Oh yeah, we'll just have to go. Well, we just have to kill a few lava blobs and then go to Plague Lands if it's available.
I don't think we can go backwards like that, though, that easily.
Wasn't Plague Lands one of the options we just had?
I don't know. Deliver 100 gas bugs for 7,000 credits? That's not worth it.
That's a lot. No, that's not worth it at all.
Well, I just rerolled it like 4 times, so I'm good. Oh, actually, man, I got a lot of... got 9 gifts I gotta open.
Oh,
hang
my
on.
Gosh. Oh, let's stay over here and watch. Ah! Okay. Trying to dodge it. Emblem?
We got 3 Aether emblems.
Emblems?
And 8 shiny emblems? Jesus.
You get lots of emblems.
Tasty herbs. Credits.
Credits.
Credits. Glowfly. 5 glowfly, that's not bad.
More
8,
glowflies.
6 glowfly. And flames this, okay. I'm pretty sure...
not that exciting. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm just never gonna get 5th age stuff, like in the history of ever.
Does that come from mystery gifts or the quest gifts?
I don't know.
Cool.
Probably both, maybe?
It may be. We'll see, won't we?
It probably can come from the quest gifts, just like higher,
that was
harder.
Foolish.
Just, remember, this is still challenge level 3.
Yeah, we did actually not get hit by things.
What are we killing? Blobs?
Yeah, blobs. Whichever one are the blobs. I don't know if it's the slimes or the screaming guys.
I'm pretty sure they're just called slimes, because there's no slimes any other
There's
level.
No other slimes.
Oh, there's frost. They are on frost.
Yeah, frost slimes.
But they don't call them, like, frost slimes. No.
Do they?
Pretty sure they're just slimes.
Well, we'll just kill them all anyway and be safe. Ooh, scale. That's funny. Isn't the dragon... Here it is. Isn't the dragon supposed to show up here soon? Yeah, he's gonna touch us now.
Yeah, he cut that one a little sharp.
Oh, dragon's dead.
Fuck you, dragon.
Hello, maybe blobs. What I assume are blobs, but we don't actually know if you're blobs.
They're pretty blobbish.
They do seem like blobs. Like, if you told me these were blobs, I would believe you.
Yeah.
Oh hey, portals.
God. Give me that slime.
Kill these dragon. Don't shoot me the fireballs, dragon. Alright. I don't know why I timed that.
Right at that stationary,
I timed it perfectly to hit that trap.
You did.
LCS pro player right here. Ba-da-wong. Anything good in there? Yeah, some stuff.
Give me these blue rings. I don't know why. Like, blues is like the shitty rarity where it's like just outside of being useful.
Just barely not good enough.
It's not good enough where you feel like you're wasteful if you're upgrading it.
Yeah.
Because you could get better, but it's slightly better than just not having.
It's not. It's not completely useless, but it's not good enough to you want to invest in it.
Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah, I think I have like a blue. You have a blue shield that only leveled up once by accident. Don't you dare shoot me, dragons. It's so rude. A lot of stuff up here. I hope that sound was a card. It's probably a mod.
They actually are called fire slams.
Oh, yeah, cool. So the blobs are the screaming dudes. Do you think we killed enough of them? Probably. Plaguelands?
Go back to the Plaguelands.
Well, don't you need the Plaguelands quest?
Have Plaguelands? Didn't one of us have Plaguelands things?
Pretty sure you have a Plaguelands quest. Lactite! I need that. Let's do some armor experience.
Wait, what do I need? Shiny scale, I guess? Okay, I guess you have it under the character.
Yeah, it's mine. Yeah, you're right. You really should just buy whatever's in the shop just for. Oh, okay, you can have that. Cool.
That's really silly. It just keeps floating around.
Deliver 10 flutterflies. That's easy.
I don't know what a relic fish is. I don't have 100 gas bugs, so I'm gonna roll. Hole! Oh my god.
50 gas bugs.
Oh my god, guess what I just got.
What did you just get?
Oh, we need to go backwards. We need to go backwards so far.
Why would you
go back? Rock Scarab, challenge level 3.
Oh my god.
Rock, challenge level 3.
Oh, we need
Rock
to like.
Rock Scarab, challenge level 2.
Wow, we need to drift back quite a ways for that.
Oh yeah. We might be able to do it though.
What do you mean, might?
I kind of want to say speedrun, but then, like, challenge level 3, so I don't know if it's, like, worth it.
Yeah, it's probably. I mean, if you're trying to get through.
Yeah, but can we make it?
Of course we can make it. Who do you think we are?
I don't know. About to get killed, that's what I think we are.
I think we can do it just fine, especially because we run through levels all the time.
Yeah, I suppose.
Oh, Ithry Lobs. There's so many Ithry Lobs. If I do make a new character, you just want to eat all those Ithry Lobs.
Oh my god, we have to... Oh, I'd be so happy if I go back
shrooms,
and get that.
Shrooms.
That'd be 6 quest prizes and 3,600 scrap metal. I don't really need the scrap metal, but...
Alright, I think I'm going to reroll this because there's no way I'm going to be able to... I'm not going to do this quest.
I really need some of this, though.
Oh, dang it.
Back to the challenge level 3 flag lands.
But, yeah, unless we... Are we going to stop by Shroomtown on the way?
Well, I mean, we probably have to.
Because I have some... Nah, I'm not going to get enough cool shrooms. I'm just going to
reroll. This is going
to
be so much, like, backtracking. How much money?
How much what?
Money. I was thinking how much money I have. In theory, we could just like leave, and I could just like
buy it
again. But it's incredibly inefficient with money.
Yeah, if we get lucky, it's only like a few levels we have to run through, right?
Let's see how the Plaguelands go. Right. I guess
I'm gonna reroll my quest first. Rock spiders, thunderworms, spicy seeds. I have tons of spicy seeds. Easy. That's some money. 30 glibglobs. Aren't those the Watt guys?
Yep.
10 thunderworms, 10 rock spiders. Well, we're going back to the cut. Let's refresh them.
We I do have to kill those rock scarabs. I have to kill one of them. So.
Wow. All right. Ooh. Defeat 50 dune bugs. Deliver 100 star. I don't have that many star fruit. 30 slug mothers. 1 shroom bully. He's all trash. 10 clonblums. I might actually have.
I thought you did, because I didn't have to give you much plus.
Do not have clonblums.
Yeah, I gave you like 50.
Do not have those. Defeat 75. Ooh, quest prize times 3. All right.
Defeat 75 what?
Defeat 75 shrooms.
That's a lot of shrooms.
Well, let's just stop by Shroom Town on the way and kill everything.
It doesn't have challenge level on it, does it?
Nope, just shrooms.
Might be inefficient to kill 75 on tier 3.
Well, I'm going to keep it there anyway because 3 quest prizes is cool.
Yeah,
because
they're going to be aberrant, so like...
Yeah, okay, we can just, when we're done doing whatever, we can just go back to...
Cruising.
Yeah, star fruits. I missed it. Mine, no, I'm not mining fast enough.
Oh,
so
okay, we have to go for it.
Well, that's unfortunate.
So, speed run through the Bifrost.
Oh, I missed both of these somehow.
Don't forget about your experience. Lots of star fruit over here. Thank you, Sean.
You're welcome. Okay, what are you doing? We have to go. Go, 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 go. Speed.
Well, hey, let me get my shield up.
Ah!
Oh god, it's the angry dudes. Oh no.
Hey, you can catch him. Ah, buddy. Ah.
Falling behind.
This is getting out of control.
There's so many shocks. I'm gonna die.
You're not gonna die. You're gonna die. You're gonna live a long, full life.
I don't know about that. Alright, we're at Bifrost again,
Okay, good. Go. Oh god.
Alright, let's just go back to town.
We'll bail out on this. Hey, star fruit.
Because that's dangerous. I got down to 16 health. Like,
it is a little dangerous.
Okay, I guess you can have that Omega shot.
Oh, cool. I don't need these chips that just like ran flew over to me. I don't know where my Thunderworms are.
Yeah,
right,
next ship. I'll just buy this stuff again.
Alright, Shuang. Well, we can do tier 1 shroom lane for me. Real quick.
You want to... 75, that's a lot. Is it 75 shrooms or is it 75...
It just says 75 shrooms. And the door has disappeared yet again.
Oh.
So I need to quit and rejoin. But I'll check the job board. Yeah, 75 shrooms for 3 quest prizes. So, remake the server.
Yeah, well, hang on, I'm healing my shit up.
I take that.
God, I have so many rings. I don't need this many rings.
I deliver 2
like scrapping rings.
Glowfly things.
Alright, I'm gonna save and quit. Play. Oh, server. Server's up.
Yeah, why can't I connect? Back, play this guy. Connect server this guy. Oh, here I am. Okay. I need 2 glowfly emblems for the request, I think it was. Glowflies. Where are the glowfly emblems? What's the glowfly emblems? Some might not have a lot of glowfly emblems. I think about it. You're not supposed to be there. Just being there. Glowflies. 2 glowfly, yeah, there we go, bam. 10 gas plugs, I can do that too.
My god, each of these rings are only worth $20.
Yeah, selling stuff's really a joke. It's barely worth the time to walk it over to the guy.
Right. Oh yeah, this is my first, volcano land, enemy.
Oh, your quest completed only count, like, per game. Because we left rejoined, reset my quest completed counter. Set.
Aw. Didn't reset all the quests though, did it? Okay, good.
No, the quest's still there,
I would be rather upset.
Doesn't properly keep track of my accomplishments.
So we're doing Shroomland first, or we're doing Uber bosses first?
We're gonna go grind some Shroomland.
Well, we could just do... Like, after we kill Hollow Cavern, what's next is Shroomland, so we could just grind Shroomland in Challenge 3.
Didn't we just talk about how that's inefficient and dangerous?
Yeah, but... Yeah, we'll already be there, so I'm saying that we could earn the money back.
Well, I mean, good. I was okay with it. You're the one with the problem with it.
I know.
That's why I'm surprised now you're suggesting it.
Let's just go to Shroomland. Right. No, fuck it. We'll try it. We can do it. Because we need the money.
Okay. All right.
Because like, I'm spending like 60,000 to get all these things. Like my four stacks that I had built up is like all gone now.
Shrooms, oh, wisps, and lava blobs. I don't care about wisps or lava blobs. I don't remember what wisps are.
Oh, god damn it. No, we need to... Oh, what am I doing?
What'd you do?
Hang on. Oh my god, I think I already didn't go there. I need to kill Urgarak. We don't need to start at Shroomland. I need to kill Urgarak.
Can we fire away to Shroomland?
And the rock scarabs. Okay. Oh, I almost made a huge mistake.
That would have been a little sad.
Fuck you iPods. Oh my god, why do you do this to me?
So I can kill them.
I know, but I was stuck standing still opening the cache.
And that's just hilarious. Dudes on me. I love, like, it's okay, it's Urgarak. Wish I had Regirock earlier. Aren't there two of them? There are two of them, okay.
Like, one after me, one after you for some reason.
They had teamwork? They have a strategy here?
Pincer maneuver?
Oh, they're dead.
Those are bugs. Hey, I got an Urgarak card. Hey, the Urgarak cards are apparently gold.
Are they gold cards, or is it specifically for the boss cards of gold?
Here, shut up.
Okay, wait, tell the cat to stop eating your wife.
I don't know, like, you've got an Urgarak card before, right?
No, I've got an Urgarak helmet, but not his card.
Oh. I got his card and it's gold, so I haven't got gold anything else, so no, I'm assuming that it might just be Urgarak.
Yeah, I think the boss cards might be gold, but there's also a possibility that they're just golden cards that are fancier than normal cards.
That is also, that's a very strong possibility.
Man, we're wrecking these things. Yeah, you're schmooze. It's not for you. Wow, okay,
wasp. The wasp actually touched me.
Ooh, getting so much stuff. I feel like it's a very lucrative level.
That's what I'm saying, like, we're building our money back. Hell yeah.
I think maybe it's specifically because it's like the first level, so everything's really easy to kill, but we still get, like, challenge level 3 rewards for him.
Yeah.
Sorry, Shmoo. You had to go.
Where are these helpless cows?
And if they weren't carrying stuff, we wouldn't have to. I'm just gonna let that guy go. Surprisingly, it still takes quite a bit of damage. Because of stuff like that.
Yeah, we still take damage if you get too close. Get complacent.
Well, that guy just kind of fell on me while I was jumping.
Like complacency to me.
So I don't have light speed reaction times. That's a lot of wasps. Let's get some swords out. There we go. Oh, so much stuff. Yeah. Hey, leveled up. Got one more strength point. Beautiful. Dual planet stones. All right, let's get out of here.
Hey, go straight to the holo caverns.
Nice.
Skip the jangle.
Dark shard, sure. Helmet, maybe?
Ether light, sure. Helmet, sure. Armor. What's my helmet and armor up to now? Oh my god, my helmet's actually already almost leveled up. I'd like, not do that. Actually, don't kill the glib gloves yet. I need to go reset this quest.
Did I get glib glove quest? I'll just buy some random stuff then.
Yeah, quest prizes. What'd I get? 200 tasty herbs? Oh my god.
That's a lot of tasty herbs. Is that the reward?
That's the reward.
Wow.
No, excuse me, that's the next quest. I got another yellow objective. Quest. Get another 3 quest prizes. Ah, damn it, defeat 30 schmooze.
Schmooze. We just killed all the schmooze.
Got a lot of schmooze.
Schmoo, schmoo, schmoo.
Schmoo, schmoo,
schmoo. Dang, I have lots of tasty herbs. A moderate amount of tasty herbs. Alright, let's go.
I still have a lot of tasty herbs.
Actually, heal.
I got so many cards.
Heal the boss.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. What was your? What are we doing? Why are we here? What's your quest?
Scarabs.
Scarabs. Okay.
Yeah, 2 quests for killing scarabs.
Don't. I just need to kill all the shrooms.
I got a card from every single like thing. It seems like in there. I got Urgarak, a worm, a shmoo, and an iPod card.
I'm doing quite a bit. I'm getting quite a bit of strength. Here.
You ready?
Yeah. Should do my rings next. They're both about to level up, kind of. Except I should not do my rings next because they're not nearly as efficient as getting my ultimate yellow stuff level 10.
Yeah, not nearly. Yeah,
there are tons of Skittles around, and I don't like Skittle monsters. Ow! Like it just spawned out of nowhere. All right, I think there's some sort of multiplayer bug with the Skittle monsters. I feel like they keep shooting me after they die, and it's real dangerous. Yeah, they totally keep shooting at least once more after they die, maybe twice.
Ooh, that was bad touch. Ooh. Oh, this is all bad touch. This is all bad touch.
I almost got. I'm
oh my god.
Real nifty. Ah,
oh my god.
That could have been way more dangerous than it was.
Are we about to lose our characters and fucking.
No, that would be. Gaps? That would be a. That would be just unforgivable.
What?
Cool. Yeah, traps. Yeah, you better run.
Good thing I have, like, unlimited stamina.
I'm having a hard time hitting this guy.
Oh, what?
Ooh. Ah, the traps.
There's so many traps,
Alright, it's getting a little claustrophobic in here.
A little bit. Still heal, though. Kill him.
He's not dead yet. He's dead. Ah!
Alright. We keep spawning him, or we're just gonna get out?
I don't think we really need to fight him anymore. So let's just leave, if you got what you needed to do.
I did. I got a shroom town now, try to get your stuff.
Yeah, we can go grind some shrooms. I should kill 70 whatever of them. Oh, ether bulb. Oh, that took my ether bulb. Oh, apparently I got ring experience on accident, which is fine, give me a little more stats, but not exactly what I wanted. Just whatever game. It's just like it randomly chooses who gets this stuff.
Oh my god, I have so many quest prizes.
Yeah.
Oh my god! Killed Rock Scarab level 1!
Well, sucks.
We have to go backwards again. Oh my god, deliver 10 ghast emblems?
Do you have 10 ghast emblems?
Oh my god, I have exactly 10.
Nice.
That's it, I'm completely out of ghast now, I don't even have like a regular ghast. But that was 7,000 world fragments.
That's pretty good. How many world fragments have I stored up by now?
Yeah, dude, I'm completely. Ooh, actually, I lied. I have 9 gas books left. That's like it.
Well, I have a stack and a half world fragments.
These quests have been extremely lucrative.
They're lucrative. Let's go.
I'm not ready yet, bro.
I don't care.
I have all my like fucking mystery gifts. I have nine epic gifts.
What if I told you it would build you a private island and fly you to it? I don't care.
Got my gas emblems back.
Okay. Oh, hey, okay. Good thing I'm in the portal. The heck is that?
Oh, fourth edge gun.
Wow, nice. Too bad you don't have a gun character. I guess you just make one, though.
Oh, that's stupid. 14 dexterity, 14 health.
Nice, level 1. That's really long range, too.
Yeah, it does.
He looks so stupid.
That's awesome.
You have to make a ranger now.
Gun. I'm making range character next.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Okay, look at that later.
Oh, thanks.
That disappeared.
How would I? No, it went to me. There you go.
Oh, okay, it reappeared. Okay. So we got our first fourth age.
This is very exciting. What the heck is that?
What? I just got intelligence 10.
What? No wonder it looked all doofy.
For free?
How much plus intelligence is that?
I don't know, because it went back to actually the combat chip thing. It's like right here.
Because I have, like strength 2 is plus 7.
Intelligence 10, 15 intelligence.
That's pretty good.
That is stupid. Can you can't sell the chips either, can you?
Nope, not yet, at least.
I'm full. I'm like full on. Do you need any chips at all?
Nope. Unless you have some strength chips.
No, actually, no. I don't need 3 photon blades.
You just throw these up here.
3 triple shots.
Floating around.
I don't need, like, oh my god, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 tech ones.
Wow.
Since these stupidly can't transfer.
Yeah, they don't transfer between characters, but they really should.
So that one's free.
Yeah, I'm gonna give free for characters.
Right, that's good for now. Ready?
Yes.
Actually, I could probably level up.
Buy combat chips. Kind of peaceful floating around.
So those 9. Those 9 mystery gifts are pretty useful. Oh my god, I'm about to pick them up again. Oh god.
get out of there.
Oh god.
Bail. Oh, hello. Guess we just kill this guy right away. Oh, okay, or just get shot in the face because they're not paying attention.
Oh, yeah, just get shot a lot.
Is there a difference between his animation for when he's about to charge and when he's about to shoot?
I don't think so. I think it's the same.
Alright. Because I don't know if I was being dumb, or...
Actually, this might actually be better for you, because you get... ghosts might count as a shroom.
Hopefully.
I mean, they are shrooms in a way. They're ghost shrooms.
Well, is it any shroom, or there's no enemy just called shroom, right?
I don't think so. I think it's red shroom, blue shroom, yeah, so it's just names, shroom. Might just be... Oh my god, goddamn, I got another fucking tech.
Well, yeah, it's too bad.
Right.
Oh no.
Oh no, another bully.
Oh no, we're done. Oh, I think I just got a tech one as well. Oh no, that's a mod. I can't wait for mods to actually do something, because they're really piling up.
I don't know, like, he's adding all this other stuff, but that's, like, one of the things he, like, hasn't added yet.
Yeah, especially because I feel like it should be a priority because he, like, half-added it, because he can get mods, but he can't do anything with them.
Oh god, it's gonna touch me. Ow. Yeah. I have mods out the ass right now, too.
Yeah, I have so many stacked up. I'll be able to just full mod whatever I feel like when they're finally in the game. Like, all crit chance, whatever. Even though crits aren't even a thing, but I guess he has to put those in, too. For crits to do anything. Yeah, wow. All
wow, right. Thank you for...
You're welcome.
...bombing me with the fucking mushroom.
Anytime.
It looks like these mushrooms are like throwing Cheerios.
Yeah, got red bloody Cheerios.
Strawberry-flavored Cheerios. Or blood-flavored, I mean, that works too, I guess.
Oh yeah, I mean, you could have went with fruit Cheerios are a thing.
Are they?
Yeah. They're pretty much Fruit Loops, but they're Cheerios.
No.
And less sweet, I think, than Fruit Loops.
No, I'm not. I eat grape nuts for my cereal.
Grape
nice,
nuts.
Nice and nutritious and full fiber.
I've been having rice Chex lately. Big old box of rice Chex.
Ah, there's another. Oh, it's a bully!
The bully! Oh, he's your. Oh, he's a bully.
Here's, have some protection.
Dude, none of these are mushroom land.
What?
None of these are mushroom land. Ow, alright. I'll just sit over here and heal. While you kill him.
That was stupid.
I'll look at his face, see if I can
see. Is that deserted ruins? We go all the way back to the start?
Yeah, it's either back to the start or go to Iron.
Might as well go back to the start, because I can loop back through the Scarab Lands, because I have to do that again.
Sure.
Just kill Mr. Bully Man. Oh, okay, that was really bad. All that health I just, like, got is, like, gone now.
You just get shot. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna go.
I got double tapped, so I just 32 damage.
Ouch. Need all of these, but also none of these. Let's take a guess.
Strength
something.
1, Faith 2. Hey,
oh, faith Strength.
Two. Use Faith 2, what is this?
Definitely use Strength.
And Healing Ward, which I'm pretty sure we both already have a lot of.
My level 10? Nope, not quite. Not even level 9 yet. Definitely need a Strength card. And by need, I mean might as well have.
Moves!
Oh, Gas Emblem. You should buy the Gas Emblem, because I know you don't have any.
It's all
good. Alright, fine, I'll buy it. Yeah, it's mine,
So I'm gonna kill a Rock Scarab level 1. I kill 30 schmooze, but that sounds like terrible and I only get credits.
Apparently we only got 5 shrooms.
Seriously?
Yes, I don't know how. Apparently not everything there.
It is counting just one of the particular ones then.
Yeah, because there's a lot more than just 5 enemies there. I kind of feel like that is a pain in the butt, might as well to reroll it.
Yeah, that's kind of annoying.
Yeah, let's just reroll that one. That is, now that it doesn't work apparently the way we thought it did.
Yeah.
That's not what I wanted to do.
I don't need 3 of those.
Eh. Just get out of my inventory for a second, Cash. Oh yeah. I gotta do strength chip.
Which I gotta do quality chip.
I do not need Dancing Slash, because I literally never use that. I don't need Swiftness either. Whatever. That's fine. I have like 4 strength 1 chips on now.
Nice.
Where are we going? 10 squirms, 10 get deliver 10 gas bugs. I can do that.
Right, we're going to like level 1, but we can just like speedrun it. Cause I don't really need anything here.
2 star emblems.
Just need what's after here.
I can do star emblems. Maybe, maybe I can do star emblems. Yeah, I can do star emblems. Mystery gifts. Woo! Definitely don't want ether bulbs. I need to pick up more money.
Don't need these rings. I just like sell them.
Oh no! Oh no!
They're not even worth the money. I'm just gonna like float them over here.
Yeah, they're really not. I'll throw one to the pile.
Nice.
10 plant stones, 10 spicy seeds, and 2 floor plant stones. I can do that right now.
Let me see what I got. I got the rock scarab. It's just scrap metal. I don't even care about that. Let me get some money and see what we can get.
Flutterflies. No, that's flutterfly emblems. Whoops. I do have my 4.
I have 2 of them for 100 flutterflies.
10 spicy seeds. Flutterfly emblems. That's a lot.
I don't need to do that. I don't want this fucking ring either. Put that ring back over there.
Flutterfly emblems.
Those are terrible.
Where do flutterfly emblems go?
Defeat 10 blue shrooms.
Do I not have flutterfly emblems? I might not have.
Oh, here we go.
Might not have flutterfly emblems right
John,
now.
John, 10 blue shrooms for 4 mystery gifts.
Oh, so, not bad.
If we can make our way back to Shroomland.
Where are my am I just out of flutterfly emblems? Maybe I am. Maybe I spent them on something. I don't see.
Are you ready to go to Shroomland?
No, I'm busy.
Okay.
Busy doing some easy quests.
We don't even need to do that. We don't even need to do that challenge level 3. Do that.
Like how comes? Hey, an Urger. Oh no, it's lame. Don't even do Urger luck. 20 star emblems. Rock Scarab challenge level 3. Are we on? We're not. Are we on challenge level right now?
I need a Rock Scarab level 3. No.
Yeah,
we're challenge level 3 still.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I'll stay on Rock Scarab then. 20 star emblems. I just could have done that, but I just gave them away. Said, oh no, I still have enough. Oh, beautiful.
200 monster claws? Oh no, what's a wicked?
I don't know, I have that dude. Defeat 10 wickeds?
I have 30. I don't think I have 200 monster claws. I think I gave you a lot of monster claws. Yeah, I have 45 now. I gave them all to you.
Don't blame me for your problems.
Deliver 10 glow shrooms for 3 mystery gifts? I can do that, I think. I only have 230, though.
Alright.
Might need those.
Alright, 3 quest prizes, 2 mystery gifts. I might as well just open them right now.
What's the cat doing behind your desk?
Get far away from you.
He's kind of an idiot.
Yeah, your cat's real dumb.
Thanks, Sean.
You're welcome. Just call him like I see him.
So I'm like spending all this money that like earned, just like re-rolling to like get something exciting.
I just got like 7,000 roll fragments from a quest prize.
Hey, I got defeat 1 hive mind, so we can go do that real quick.
Nice. Alright, dump in here. Cool, I'm ready to go.
Man, got Zephyrs for stuff.
Yeah, I need to kill Rock Scarab.
10 Galactites.
Do I have 10 Aether Bulbs? I don't think so. Nope, not even close.
You know, need Galactites for farming. I can get rid of 10 of it. Defeat 10 Relic Fish. I don't know what that is still.
My combat chips are Dancing Slash, Photon Blade, Strength 1, Strength 1, Strength 2, Strength 2.
Deliver 10 Thunderworms for mystery gifts? And 10 Zephyrs for mystery gifts. I can easily do that. Thank you, game.
Are you ready? Are you ready to go? I'm gonna do some
Thunderworms real quick.
All right.
I actually don't have any Thunderworms. I just have emblems. But right. Apparently, those don't drop very easily.
Nope. That's why I take them from the end of level drop thing whenever I get a chance.
Apparently, I'm gonna have to start doing that.
All right, let's go.
Hang on.
Oh my gosh.
Calm your titties down. Just gotta.
I'm bored.
Oh no, Sean's bored. got all these I gotta spend. Get away from me. Get away from me. Give me that gas back.
I didn't pick it up. I'm running away from him.
Give me those shiny scales too.
I didn't pick them up. They're just floating around. No, I didn't. It's right there. It's floating. It's right there. Oh, now I picked it up. Because you didn't pick it up. So now it's mine. I gave you a chance.
Is that how that works?
No, of course not.
I don't think that's how it works. Let's go.
Finally.
So we're just gonna cruise through this?
We didn't need anything here, did we? Because I need to kill Rock Scarab, and
I don't remember what I need to do. I don't think I need to do anything important. I didn't even look. I don't know. Oh, Hive Mind. I think I gotta kill Hive Mind.
That's the jungle.
Well, I guess we're not going to the jungle.
Well, I need to kill Rock Scarab, so it's fine. Starfruit. Or Gas Bug. Starfruit.
I'll take a darkened shard.
Armor level 9.
Oh, my pyroclasm is almost leveled up. I thought it was. Motherfucker.
Oh, I don't have money. I'm not gonna bother getting money.
What the hell is this?
That's the photon.
Is that thing where you poop out?
Yeah, it's the thing where you shoot the blade the wrong way and you jump the wrong way. And
oh, I actually have to kill 30 glib globs.
No, not okay. I don't care. Let's go.
Yeah, I don't care either.
Let's get this rock scarab killed.
go one and then just and dips then it out.
Yeah, pretty much. Okay.
So yeah, I spent all my money like re-rolling.
Rolling weapons.
Yeah, re-rolling quests. So I don't. Oh yeah. We gain no money off all these quests.
Permanent resources. Yeah. We gain the quest prizes from when you do land on good quests, right?
I guess I got a fourth age gun.
There you go. Let's go. That's pretty. It's all right.
Yeah, but I spent like 70,000 plus whatever I made in here. Getting it. I guess.
Fine. This is what evidently didn't. See you later.
Right way. Ow.
No, that's a lot of Skittles. I don't like the Skittles.
Oh, that is a ton of Skittles. Stop following me, Ring.
Whew. And do we care?
Right. No. There's no jungle, no.
I have to like think about what to pick. I think pretty sure he took my stuff, whatever.
Probably. Was it important?
No, it wasn't important.
Yeah, my pyroclasm's level 10, gives me 36 of like everything.
Nice.
Oh yeah.
Not even gonna...
Dexterity 1? I don't have that yet, but I don't really need it.
Yeah, 3 Mystery Gifts. Deliver 2 Beast Emblems, definitely have those. I lied, I don't have those. Wow, I do. Okay, yeah, I just had them organized wrong.
What? You organizing something wrong? No.
Yeah, crazy. 2 Beast Emblems. Defeat 30 Rhino Bugs. And you mean to go to the jungle anyway, so might as well just keep that, I suppose. If I keep that...
I don't know if we're gonna make it to the jungle. We'll have to like go back to town and then like go teleport back in.
Don't you need to do hive mind stuff?
No, I actually got rid of that one.
Oh, well then never mind, I'll reroll it.
Yeah.
Deliver 100 Thunderworms. Reward 7,000 credits.
Oh, that's worth it, dude. Oh, 200 shiny scales? Are you out of your damn mind?
I know, right? Some of these...
2 Thunderworm emblems, I can do that. I have that.
Some of these requests are insane.
Actually, I probably could have done the shiny scales, but actually, I've just collected 21 shiny scale emblems.
Defeat Urgurk. That's not even a good one. 30 iPods. Nope, nothing good there. Defeat 10 Mammoths for 4 Mystery Gifts.
What was it?
Defeat 10 Mammoths for 4 Mystery Gifts.
That's really pretty. Defeat the Plague Boss for 2,000.
And deliver 10 Beast Hearts. Might as well. Beast Hearts don't do anything right now.
Deliver 10 Shiny Scales for 2 Mystery Gifts? Oh my god. Like, this game just likes giving me free stuff.
Loves. Hey, 2 Mystery Gifts for 10 Wasps as well. And defeat 30 iPods.
Deliver 200 Creature Eyeballs. Do I have that? I don't. Damn, how many eyeballs do you have?
That's because quest prizes. How many eyeballs do I have?
Yeah.
I have 82 eyeballs.
Let me get those.
All of them?
Yeah. You can keep 2.
What do you need 80 eyeballs for?
My quest is deliver 200. I have 120.
For what do you get?
I gave you a bunch of eyeballs and claws earlier. What for do you... 3 quest prizes.
Okay, fine then. Just because that's... Like, it was like, oh, I need, like, you know, 7,000 scrap metal. I would just tell you no.
No, I want to fucking spend that much shit for... The only quests I'm doing now, I don't need credits that bad. I'm just doing them for either world fragments or quest prizes or mystery gifts. That's like it.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. That's what I'm trying to stick to. Flutterfly emblems, or calcums. Flutterfly emblems. Well, I have tons of flutterfly emblems now.
God damn it, defeat 1 ancient golem. Fuck you.
Let's reroll that. Alright, that's not the right spot.
I'm wasting all my money, though.
What are you trying to reroll into? Anything in particular?
Just whatever I can do, just from sitting here.
It's just from sitting here? Alright, I might as well do that, too. Oh, challenge level 2 Urgar. Oh, that's nothing special. Deliver 10 creature eyeballs. Oh, if only.
Oh, god damn it. Defeat 1 hive mind challenge level 1. So, let's breeze through this rock scarab, see if we can backtrack.
Alright, let me... Now I'm doing some quest stuff. Give me a second.
No.
What? What do you mean, no? Blue shrooms. Oh, defeat blue shrooms, not deliver shrooms. Stupid. Defeat 30 wasps. Don't want to do that.
And I guess Mr. Gifts, so just stay over there.
Deliver 100 chitin for just money, so no. Where are we going? What do you have to defeat Hive Mind?
He's giving Blaze game. Oh my god, I'll take that face 10 though. Holy shit.
Deliver 5 star emblems, so I don't have that just money.
John, did you just hear me?
What? What'd you say?
I got faith 10.
Wow, you're getting lots of 10. So this whole time we're playing, we've never even seen a level 10
No, I saw a strength 10 once, but it was like 30. It was like $20,000, or I think it was actually like 14,000.
I don't want regular defeat hive mind for 2,000. I need something actually good. Oh, 20 claw emblems. I don't have 20
claw
emblems.
What are actually the chances of me getting the two stats I actually use? Faith plus intelligence.
Definitely don't have 20 claw emblems.
So that's pretty awesome.
Defeat 30 ancient guards for 6 mystery gifts. Like, I don't want to do 30. Like, I don't want to grind for the... I don't want to grind for a bunch of enemies. I just want, like, a boss kill.
Yeah, right. Like, it's like this. So I just gotta go... kill Rock Scarab. I gotta kill Hive Mind level 1 for 6 mystery gifts. Like, hell yeah.
Alright, let me see if I can get a Scarab or some other... or a Hive Mind or some boss that we can do real quick.
If we don't... Okay, we'll do this a couple times.
Shroom Bully. Okay, I got Shroom Bully level 3.
Shroom Bully level 3?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, we can go to Shroomtown and level 3 real quick.
We need to go to Shroomtown and kill the Shroomboli spawns at the beginning, so...
Yeah, but I don't know if that's the right one, though, so just be safe, we should spawn the one at the end.
I guess that's fine, we get...
I remember speeding through this one.
Oh, okay. I was like, wait a second, do we need to kill this boss?
No, we don't need to kill these ones at all.
Alright, see you later, guys. I ran into that Skittle, just 100%. Didn't even try to dodge it. Just caught it.
I'm, like, letting you collect all of them back there. More Hollow Cavern.
Lame. Did I, like, miss the... Where the heck is the exit?
You gotta go up.
I did
go
up. Oh,
there's a meteor shower. Oh, God, don't die.
This is kind of scary. It's got real scary all of a sudden.
You got 3 Skittle monsters shooting at, like, the exit portal, too.
All right, well, I just... Oh, my God, the number of Skittles! Okay. All right, I'm coming. I'm almost there. Ah, I was going to... Ah.
Maybe we should go back to the whole stick-together thing.
That was... Well, I took a wrong turn, and we got out of control real fast. Emblems, I'll take it. Oh, okay, I guess I'll give it. Level 10. Almost. What is this?
What is this? Intelligence 10. 10. Oh, actually, it's only 5,000. Yeah, tech 2 up here. Oh my god, another tech. Faith 10? Oh, yes!
Dude, are you, wow, you're like getting out of control.
I am. And I still have enough money. I didn't waste it all.
Both, there's a Faith and Intelligence 10. Man, all of a sudden, level 10 emblems are everywhere. Or
I don't need it. I don't need another server. Intelligence 10, though. I'm just gonna... By the faith.
Yeah, you don't. You probably don't.
Because as of right now, I'm only using one intelligence chip. But if I get another like high level faith one, I'll just replace that.
You should pop down and heal. Because I got shot by a lot of Skittles.
I didn't get shot at all. Scrub Lord.
You did not. There were like 15 Skittle scarabs chasing me.
I just gained so much faith.
How much do you have now?
A lot.
That's a good number.
My number is 219.
Oh, dang. Pretty good.
Well, because I have a faith 2 and 2 faith 10s.
Nice. Let's go.
So we cruise through this one again?
Yeah. Just bounce.
Together this time.
Watch out for the traps.
That was bad.
Hey, box.
You don't need that box.
I wanted the box. What's in the box? Ow, that hurt. No, actually it didn't hurt because of the bubble shield.
We need to go Shroom Town, so we can't go to Desert Ruin.
Alright.
It looks like we're not going backwards to jungle. But my jungle one is only like level okay, you took my Aether thing.
That's cool.
Get that back.
Do you though? Is that level 10? Yeah, I got Max Yojimbo armor. Max Yojimbo armor.
Yeah, so my hive mind is only challenged level 1, so in theory we can just like leave and like.
But.
Back to it, like,
but we have to rebuy. Oh, okay.
So I need. Your shroom land.
Yeah, I need challenge level 3 shroom.
I'd say unless you want to pay another 30,000 to come back here.
Not really.
How? I remember doing it twice.
Yeah, oh, bouncing the Skittle Monster. Ow.
I'm taking damage, bro.
The Skittles are everywhere! Alright, then go to that one. Hey, shroom down, go.
So just to be safe, we're gonna kill both boom booms?
Yeah, sure. I don't even care.
Yeah,
I don't care what I get. Now it's time for level 10 helmet. Iron Forge helmet.
I could use Monster Claw. I didn't get enough money. Apparently I didn't collect enough money to even buy a fucking Monster Claw. Fuck it. Long hair, don't care.
Let's go. I just destroy this guy. How? And by destroying him, I can give him a hug and then get shot in the face.
Dude, seriously. Do you fucking pet? Oh my god, stop touching him.
It's okay, I'm fine. I'm not fine, I'm not okay. Oh my god, meteors, no, don't kill me, please.
Oh my god, Sean.
Okay, that's what I have these for. Just gonna hang out for a second, get some health.
Probably a good idea.
That last second meteor was kind of scary. I'm good now, I'm good. It was okay. I'm okay.
Oh no, ow. Okay, so we can just go kill. Get it. We're just gonna cruise through here then. Oh, we didn't spawn the bully.
Yeah, he's gonna spawn a bully and then kill him. Really? That guy hit me.
Woo!
So many mushrooms.
Got my fancy feed on today.
Which now there's even more reason to just randomly collect tons of excess resources because you can use them for quests.
Yeah. Dank loot off of it.
Stop touching me!
I do feel it makes me feel super sad about the odds, considering like I feel like we've gotten a lot of mystery gifts in this game, and we've only gotten one faith. Our fourth age armor.
I was gonna say one
faith. Compared to like both mine and your total sums of like mystery gifts we've used,
yeah,
it's gotta be more than the 75 like chance that it says that it's supposed to be.
75%? What? 75?
Not 75% chance, 1 out of 75.
Oh, okay.
Like, I'm pretty sure between me and you. Like, I don't even know what the odds are on the fucking quest gifts either. I popped 9 at one time. I just popped, and I just popped 6. So I've probably popped at least, like, maybe 20 of those so far since the quest came out. So I wonder what the odds are on those. Like, I'm assuming probably twice as good. So maybe 1 out of 30% chance of...
Maybe.
No, 1 out of 30 chance of getting in or something. I don't know.
Why isn't
this
thing spawning?
Being bully.
I feel like we've killed lots of mushrooms. Isn't that how it spawns it, right? Just mushrooms?
I'm pretty sure.
Has something changed?
And that's why we spawned them earlier, I'm pretty sure.
There's the one at the beginning, but... If only I could check the quests in the middle. Yeah, wow, okay, wow, okay, okay, okay. This is the worst mushroom level I've ever played.
Yeah, you're taking a lot of bad damage.
I've been hit so many times. Excuse me, mushrooms. Excuse me.
Yeah, I don't know, I'm not... Yeah, he's not spawning, so...
Don't tell me he's broken and we don't get one, I don't complete the quest, then we have to cycle again.
I'm pretty sure there's definitely no, like, mushroom land exit portal thing, so...
Ugh.
You have to exit and you have to, like, pay for it again.
I'd rather not, but we have to.
Will the quest get you mystery gifts?
The quest rewards.
Oh, nice.
Do we need to go anywhere specific other than Mushroom Land?
I don't think
so. Not for me.
No, I need to go Hive Mind? Isn't that what I need
to
do?
Yeah, sure.
I'm pretty sure it's Hive Mind level 1 is what
I need. Oh, Active Bulbs. I need Active Bulbs.
I don't need this.
Oh, okay, you can take it. I really need it that bad. Wait. Kill the monkeys. Don't really need to kill the monkeys, though. But I will anyway,
Jerk.
Yeah, I'm a monster.
Monster.
I am.
I have my challenge level 1, so... Also, now we can loop back through to Shroomland again, maybe.
It counted.
Did it count?
Yeah.
Nice.
I need to defeat Urgurigurik for level, like, level 1s. Let's shovel these in.
Level 1 or just.
It's
like,
level 1. It's just regular. Like, I don't actually get anything cool for it. So, might as well just cycle them, honestly.
Okay.
Eh. Alright, and we've been going for, like, way too long because these quest things are surprisingly fun. Anyways, thanks for watching. Leave a like, enjoy the video, subscribe for more fun. Twitch Tech Steel, and I'll see you next time. Actually, before I go, I should open the quest gifts, I suppose.
So, you can just finish this one because I'm probably going to go after this one anyway, so.
It's one last quest, right? What are we doing?
Yeah. I mean, it is 9:45, so. I just gotta go kill Hive Man level 2 and then.
So drunk. Alright, well, I'll help you accomplish that.
Thanks, bro.
Just don't go there, evidently. And then I guess I can go do some mystery gifts.
Oh, yeah.
Because I have so many fragments.
Yeah, I do too. I might save them to get the Lightsworn dude now, though. But I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
I really want to create a new character.
Yeah, when are we. Well, you need to make a Ranger anyway, don't you? For that new gun?
Yeah, so I can use that new awesome-ass gun I just got.
Little computer, calm down. Oh, duh, I forgot about the slivers. I don't like the slivers. Because they're scary.
We just go to the end again, and then we can just like make the hive mind spawn there.
Towards the end.
My healing works.
Wow, that. Okay. Sure, he hit me. Sure, he did. I would like some extra health.
Nope.
Oh, check got it. Like three of them. Go away, slivers. I don't like those slivers.
Oh, hello.
Okay, if they go after you, that's fine. I'm okay with that. It takes like three hits to kill them. Nonsense.
Tough little guys, and they have like a retarded knockback too, so it's like they hard do. To kill.
Yeah. Jump through these three.
Oh, there's a massive heat source in the area.
Yeah, thanks, Lenny. Okay, there's like 5 billion slivers just spawned.
Oh, dude. Oh, I'm spawning so many more. Okay, they can only spawn 12, so like, just get to the end
now.
Oh,
only spawn 12. Dude, I'm in like a real big dangerous spot. I don't know how I got through there without getting hit. Dude, there's so many of them. Like, I died. Save me. Save me. I died again inside the healing ward. You need to bubble me. Get up. Don't die. Don't you dare die. Bail if you have to. Or just get out if you have to. Stay alive. Somehow I have HP. I'm healing, despite being downed. Stay alive.
Oh my god, I died.
No! No, they're gone!
We just got to level 99, too.
Arden Brock! Oh, so I have my backup character, at least. And we can make some new guys.
Yeah, we're just like, oh, we'll just do this one last one real quick.
Yeah, I knew we should have bailed out. I said. I even did the outro. I said, let's stop. I'm blaming this on you.
Damn it, maybe we shouldn't have just tried to... Okay, it's apparently we can't speed run through the jungle. What am I about? You fucking died.
Because Challenge Level 3, yeah. Challenge Level 3 is real hard.
Oh, yeah, we should not have... I don't know why we tried to speed run.
Because slivers... Challenge. With the slivers makes that way too hard. Because you get so many slivers around. I lost my level 10 ultimate golden items. So that's a little sad.
Lost my level 10 fucking... Well, at least now we have something more, like, to work towards again.
Yes, we got something to work towards. And, I guess I have my... I already have a character, like...
Just,
I have a backup character.
My age was 0 minutes.
Yeah, me too. Apparently, age 0. Level 94, 0 minutes. New record.
Level 99. I was so high, such a high level.
What's your score?
Score? 1,356.
I got 175, I guess? I don't know how that works.
Wow. That guy collected 383,648 credits.
Yeah, my guy got a ton too. Food's eaten? Food isn't in the game? So,
fuck.
53 bosses beaten.
Damn it.
136 objectives completed.
Well, it had to happen sometime, right?
Yeah. Well, not necessarily.
At least now I can make that range character.
Yeah, I can go back to the range character. We both play range characters. I can do a magic character now.
I have no healer, though.
I have a character that I think is a healer, so I just start playing them.
Oh, I just got so excited about having all this faith, like those faith 10.
Oh, yeah, we lost all our chips, too. Ah, what a disaster. Anyway, thanks for watching. Go like the video, subscribe for more fun, and I'll see you next time.